this to money for computer fixes and such. Illegal file downloads may always contain harmful viruses such as coins or other self-made programs that send out your personal information, including bank accounts, all the other passwords you have used in your computer. It's been stated that around 15% of the files on a program called LimeWire contain harmful viruses and programs, so a long-term happiness is not there. Laws enforcing anti-piracy. In technologically more advanced countries such as US, China, and Korea, millions of dollars are lost every year from online marketing by thousands of products that are being pirated. If you happen to get caught, which is not very likely to happen, you will possibly be fined. Or if you're a major pirate uploading a lot of pirate contents on the internet, you might be jailed for up to 4 years. There have been cases of people being fined for up to $20,000.